aims at the fucking objective over there, so he gets killed. We've got a friendly moving in on that horizon. Let's see if he needs any help. I feel sick. Yes, one of the best ways to keep in touch with me is my Twitter. Hello, Charlie. How are you? I get a feeling my stamina is greatly depreciated? That's not the right word. Depleted. Right now. Look at all the bodies in that fucking thing. Let's get the fuck prone behind this rock. There's the objective. Whoa, are they players? They are players. Holy shit. Oh, two shots on the second guy. He didn't go down. Oh shit! Squad down, bitches! Squad down! Deal with it. Oh, there's more! Yeah, just start looting in front of your dead friends, buddy. Ooh, you fell asleep, bro. Oh, the panic, the panic. The panic, where'd you run? Oh, Joe. Joseph's over there. Hello, sneaky. Don't get your binoculars out when I'm shooting you, you fucking idiot. He's gone to sleep as well. We can do this if we work as a team. Anyone else want to come and loot my shit? Wow, another one. I got four or five of them. There is at least one left. Whoa, there. Oh, shit. We did not mean to press that button. Don't lay a mine under your own fucking sniper position. Jesus wept. Seriously, guy? You going back in? Oh, fucking hell. Bill and Ben are behind me wasting their shit. Look how far off that shot was. What are they even shooting at? Right, I'm going to move to a different position because these idiots are going to give it away. And they can't shoot for shit. Are you shooting a pistol? Are you genuinely shooting a pistol? For fuck's sake. If they'd left me to it, everything would be fine right now. Jesus. Okay, so Flankosaurus Rex will no doubt move up onto this hillside here and try and flank us. Saurus Rex. So let's fire a quick zero shot over there to make sure we know what a zero is. Yeah. Okay. one of them is stuck in the valley down here. You might try and move around, I don't know. Can't believe that waster just made me fucking move. Oh, hello. Why is my recoil so high all of a sudden? Oh, my guy stood up when I went prone. Cheers. Okay, this is too slanty. My guy's getting up on his own. Fucking retards over there causing everyone, getting everyone's attention. Oh, okay, you're in a chopper. Why are you running this way? Double tap, bitch. Right, okay. Has Sneaky Joe found his way up to this hillside? Yes, he has. There we go. Prediction 101, bitches. Sniper intuition. Part 2. Pop your head up over that thing and you will die, sir. Fuck off. How the fuck did none of those hit him? That's ridiculous. Right, let's check this chopper again. That guy's heavily suppressed. He won't be doing anything for a while. In fact, let's see how much your cover works against this. Good move, bro. Good move. He legged it. If he'd have stayed behind that rock, he'd have been so... he'd have been so toast. Okay. So, Sneaky Joe, what's your next move? He still wants an angle on these guys that are making noise to my side. If I was him, I'd move on to the far side of this hill, move along and pop up over there beyond one of these rocks and get a look. Please be friendly. Come on, Sneaky Joe, make your move. Are there anyone else down there? Think how many hats I could buy with all that money, guys. If he's clever, he might actually work his way back down here on the right. That's a really good position to get me anyway, but I don't think he knows I'm here, so he might move over there. Still over there though, Joe, aren't you? I really wish there was a bolt action rifle in this. So instead of going doof, 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 I could just go boom, click, click. It'd be so much better. That would be a nice position for a sniper. No one there, though. Come on, Sneaky Joe. Play your card. I'm really surprised those shots didn't get him. That was perfect zero. Cool, he just landed down by the objective. Cool as in, he will draw fire from any snipers out there, and then I can counter snipe. Oh shit, are we here near that gun store guy? Chris, drink water. Good idea. Fucking hell. My body is so weak. It actually hurts for me to lift a fucking 2 litre bottle of water. Thank you, guys. I don't know where I'd be without you lot. You have no idea. I'm tempted to head down there and pick up some grenades for myself, but Oh, holy shit. Holy shit.